Kingdom of God, may the Lord bless us in Jesus' name. My name is Pastor Stephen Emelson. You can call me Stephen Emelson. I have a word of God I want to please share with us, and it's very important that we just hear it. 5 minutes, if it is God, will be all two, I'll be done. The book of Matthew 11, verse 12. Say, and from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence, and the violent taketh it by force. He said, from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of God, the kingdom of heaven, suffered violence, and the violent taketh it by force. Then were the days that we used to see men like John the Baptist. Then were the days, or let me not say gone are the days. Then were the days that we used to see men like Apostle Paul, men like Peter. Can you imagine? Peter came out to preach for the first time. He won thousands of souls. Apostle Paul came out to preach the gospel. He won tons of souls. Talking about the real man, John the Baptist, that I just used to say, case study, John the Baptist was able to tell Herod, that woman you are following is your brother's wife. Don't go after your brother's wife. But nowadays, there are pastors inside your church. There are men that are going after different kind of women, even people's wives. Why? Because we need, want to make money. The truth is no longer in the church. What am I saying? Children of God, it is hard time you yourself, even though you're not a pastor, you're not an evangelist, you're just a born again Christian. It is the time that you come out, that you step out and be standing and preach the word of God and make a change. It is after you look at people and you tell them the truth that what God is saying, hear me, believe me or not, the devil is fighting very hard to make sure that he wins people to the hell, because his time is very short. Bible put that, we're in the end time, the word perilous time. Christ is coming very soon. What will be your work? What will you show? It is gone are the days that you sit down, you hold yourself, you say you are a Christian, oh, you are very holy. Oh, no! Be holy. Yes, be holy. It's very important that you are holy. But it is time that you come out as a lion. The Bible said that Jesus Christ is the lion of the tribe of Judah. And the lion is not that gentle. Lion is a rugged man in action. You don't understand me. As a child of God, you come out as a lion. You come out to declare the word of God. You speak the truth to the people. You don't lie. You don't preach for money. You go out for evangelism. You go for money cry. At the end, Christ will look at you. You said, this is my faithful servant. It's not all about money or making. Oh my God. Are you hearing me? The Bible said, it said, right from the days of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God suffered gra-gra. And the jaguda people take it back again. The kingdom of God is not just what you do with mukemuke. It is what you come out to declare. It is what you are asking about. When you find yourself in the working place, you preach the gospel. You take it for Christ. When you are in your marketplace, you go out there. You talk to your neighbors. You win source for Christ. It is that time you come out as a lion that you are. Children of God, stop hiding in that cage. Stop being shy. Christ says something. If you deny me before people, I will deny you before my God in heaven. What am I talking about? Children of God, believe in the word of God. And it's that time you go out to preach the gospel. Let's take it by force. Thank you.